So I did train in Nigeria. I was born in Nigeria, grew up in Nigeria, that's West Africa. I came in to do a master's in public health. I actually worked at Yale doing research for a couple of years, and then I went back to do my residency in New York. So it's just like knowing that I've had my hands in like so many different things, and I knew that I had to go back to practice because that's where my passion lies. Well, I think for this generation, for me, the big thing now is e-medicine. So I come from like a preventive health background, and just reaching the underserved is a big thing for me. I see every patient either as myself or as my family. So, you know, if it's someone older, could that have been my mom, my dad, like a grandparent? You know, if it's someone younger, could it be my child, my sibling? You know, so I really want to empathize every time that I relate with patients. I don't want it to just be another case, another medical issue, another problem. You know, I want to feel what they feel. And, you know, it makes me so happy when I see that they do recover, because I feel that that's the sense of purpose, the sense of, you know, everyday drive.